So watercolor on yupo. How about that? I know yupo paper is advertised as being the other way to watercolor or something like that. When you buy it bad, that's what it says on the cover. It's not easy. Boy, it reacts very differently than alcohol inks. However, I enjoy learning, so I want to do more definitely. I admire those that do it successfully, like my friend Patti. She does beautiful watercolor pieces on yupo. I was agreeably surprised to find out that colored pencils work on yupo paper, so I took advantage of that and I did the shading around these three blue circles. And the doodling I did with Copic markers. Now, I know that I have quite a few prom I have probably two or three Primatech colors on here by Daniel Smith. They're made of genuine stones, and I can actually feel the granulated stones with my fingers, and it kind of damaged temporarily, I guess, because I kept cleaning it on the little sheet here. But my Copic markers, the tip, this is a 0.1 tip, and it was picking up, I guess, those sediments or the not sediments but stones. So it was very difficult to doodle with it, but I persevered. The other thing I loved was removing the color with a brush. I didn't even have to wait until it was completely dry. And it worked, and so I was able to get these white lines, which I like. I don't like this one here. I find it doesn't have the same rhythm as the other ones, but all in all, I'm quite happy with this piece. I also have metallic here. This is Patty's rose gold that she made for me. Love it. I'm not sure how much I'll be able to leave in the video because it was a long process. I did this over 2 days. So I painted yesterday, I let it dry, and today I touched up a little bit this morning actually. I added that jaune brilliant number one because I needed that color. I needed something brighter to, I don't know, to make the piece a little bit more fun. So that's it for this video. I hope you've enjoyed it. And if you have any tips to share with me on how to watercolor properly on yupo, I'd really appreciate it. As usual, I will put the list of supplies in the description of this video. If you have any questions or comments, please feel free to leave them below. Thank you, my awesome patrons, for supporting my art over at Patreon. You guys are awesome. Thank you so much for watching. Have a wonderful and creative weekend, and I'll CC you on Monday.